Hey folks, EJ Kush here. So happy I just got something in Amazon. I do believe it's my new lens adapter for my Canon camera. And here we have a little lens adapter. It's supposed to go on my camera. Very interesting. Quite simple, but hopefully it'll do the trick. So here's the adapter that I've been very excited about. It's a Fotka. Fits the FD, my old Canon lenses, to an EOS M, which is the lens or the mount size on this camera. And here it is, the Canon M50. Quite light, beautiful little camera, having a lot of fun with it. Got this beautiful microphone with it. So we're just going to have a look. I'm going to remove this lens, use this adapter, and try out the new lens. So I just have to make sure that the camera is turned off. And then so what we do is press this little button over on the side, and then the camera comes right off. Usually you should have this in the pointing down, but I'm doing a demonstration. I'm just going to pop the lens cover on this guy. And I'm going to put this cover on here to protect the sensor. Here's our 200mm lens. I'm going to put the adapter on. This little guy right here. So the white dot matches up with the red dot here, I do believe. And then you turn this ring here, like that, locks in place. And then this fits right on the camera. And as you can see, this camera doesn't have the contacts. But it goes on the same way, essentially. There it is. Red dot matches up with white dot. Turns until it clicks. And here's the M50 at ISO 200 f11. There's a little subject out there. Now I'm going to swap out for the 200mm lens. And here we go, here's the 200mm. Now it does not have autofocus. But as you can see, it zooms in quite a bit more. But I don't have a tripod, that's why it's wobbly.